Good morning, everyone. We're at Boss Pro Karting right here in Cleveland. I'm on Brook Park Road, not too far from the airport.
Yeah, just right next door.
Very good. Why don't you give the people the address, because I'm sure a lot of moms and dads are going, hey, let's take them there. Yeah.
We're at 18301 Brook Park Road.
Okay.
Google Boss Pro Karting, and they'll take you right here.
Awesome. Okay, we have some dynamic early morning racers.
Early morning.
Okay, we are ready to go, racers. Boom, boom, boom. So now, if people are listening, they don't hear the typical that we grew up with. We're talking about listening to old music and everything else. And when we did it, you know, the carts and the go-karts had these little lawnmower engines.
Yeah, it sounded like a lawnmower.
Right. And parents love 19 lawnmowers going at the same time. So these are a bit advanced. This is the next generation when we talk about karting. And we have one right here. And so, Jimmy, we're going to show them through the magic of TV. We can take some of the framing
Kenny,
off here.
These things are the Teslas of go-karts. They're amazing. 48 volt, we've got four batteries, two on either side. A computer that controls the speed.
And that's what this is.
That's what this is. Back here to this electric motor and hydraulic disc brakes. So
wow,
they are very advanced, very easy to drive. You just push the accelerator pedal and take off. You don't have to shift.
And
you
that's our motor that probably just looking at here, and the hydraulic disc brakes.
This is the motor right here, the charging port for our chargers.
Okay.
And this is the hydraulic disc brakes to stop. Everybody needs everybody needs to stop.
No
braking
doubt.
Is key to be fast. So
now when you say there's a computer here, how does the computer translate into driving with the car and what you guys can do with the cars you have on the course?
Well, something that is really, really neat about electric cars, whether it's a Tesla or this, it's an instantaneous speed.
Okay.
So as soon as you hit that accelerator pedal, it is all the way to 10,000 RPM in a split second.
Wow.
And the computer, what it does is it helps us to not only control that speed, how quickly you can get up to speed, but also making sure that we can control the charging.
So it's also a big safety, safety aspect as well.
We have complete control over the carts. If there is any issue out on the track, we have a remote control that we hit stop and all the carts are dead. We can slow a cart down if somebody's having a little issue or maybe not braking the way that they should. We'll slow them down, we'll talk to them a little bit and get them right back to racing again.
Well, today's a holiday and you're giving a little discount for students?
We are. Students get 20% off today. You know, celebrate the holidays, get out of the rain, have a little fun. As a dad myself, I'm always looking for something to do with my kids.
For some quiet time for dad.
In the cart with the helmet on.
Exactly. All right, we're here. Boss Pro Karting right by the airport. As you can see, Sean Pike, these guys are having a blast, and you can have a blast too. We're going to go back to you guys in the studio.
Looks fun.
It does. Kenny, thank you very much.